Hepatitis A cases are on the rise in Marion County. According to the Marion Health Department, about 2 to 4 cases are confirmed each year. So far this year, there are 57, with an upward trend in recent weeks. Since declaring a statewide outbreak in November of 2017, the State Health Department has reported more than 770 cases of hepatitis A and 2 related deaths. To help stop the spread, wash hands thoroughly after using the restroom or changing diapers and before preparing or eating food.